Hey, Chet, what's up tonight?
Hey chat, how y'all doing today? Hey chat, can you hear me? So I'm testing a little bit out here with the mic just to see what's happening with it. Might be having some issues with it here. We'll find out soon though. All right, let's see if that sounds a little better. So I'm gonna kick off with some Pokemon Insurgents. A great game. I was watching a couple people play it earlier tonight. I've been playing it a couple different times, but it is fun. What up, Tuck Tuck? That is me right there. Yeah, that's what it was, a shift. Yeah. I can't remember what my team's health looks like right now. I don't even remember what I was doing last. It's been like 4 days since I've streamed this at all. But we're gonna find out. Testing, testing, 1, 2. Let's go see what these people are doing. What do y'all say, chat? Is that the auger? What are you gonna do with the big baba? Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Oh, that's right. I gotta go find this person. Shuckle. I can't remember which one is devastating to Shuckle. But I definitely need to catch Shuckle here. Yeah. We're gonna catch Shuckle, and Shuckle is going on the team chat. Shuckle was coming on the team. What do y'all say about that? Shuckle, what are you doing? Shuckle, get in the ball. Okay, maybe not. Maybe Shuckle's not. I thought we were friends, Shuckle. I thought we were friends. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Is that too much to ask, Shuckle? Was that too much to ask? Can you guys hear that? Okay, that should be better. What we got here? What we got here? Zubat? No, thank you. No offense, Zooey, but. Nothing at all. Oh, I think we have to fight her. We have to fight her. Let's do it, chat. Let's do it. We can do this. We have the power of teamwork. Friendship and teamwork. We can do this, chat. Fight. Oof. They just one-shot him. They just one-shot my boy. Look how they massacred my boy. I don't know who to use here. I really don't. Oh. Okay, it's cool. It's cool. We're cool with that, fam. We're cool with that. It just means Pika's coming in. I think Pika can finish this. I think I was entirely wrong about Pika being able to finish this. Oh, critical hit. 427. How much is that? How much is that? Level 8. Okay. Let's see where we're going here, chat. Level 9. I'm going to guess 11. I'm going to guess we're going to level 11. Only level 9? No, we're not going to change Pokemon. We're leaving her in here. Ooh, quick attack. So I forgot there's a ground move and technically it has levitate or whatever. Fly, levitate, it's all the same. So we're going to have to change out Pokemon, because I think we got to change Pokemon. Mainly because I don't want to level up some of these people, I don't want to grind. Okay, level 13. I won't go up again. What move do we want to forget, chat? What's Rock Tomb do? Do this one. Mainly because I feel like that heal block's gonna be very important, especially when we get later on. Okay, so we're going to keep fighting right here until... Yeah, we're going to keep fighting until we do this thing called pass out. Oh, I'd be able to swim. Anyway, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and fight here. We're gonna lose it, but we're gonna fight. We're gonna go down like winners here. Are you a winner, chat? Because I'm feeling like a winner right now. How was a rock not that effective? We pull this off, I'm gonna be very surprised. Level 14, chat. Level 14. Oof, we could do this. We could do this. Never mind. We cannot do this. We cannot do this. I thought we had a chance. Did you think we had a chance? Comment below if you thought we had a chance right there, chat. Oh, wait, no, while we're in here, I'm going to add a couple players to the team. I'm going to deposit the Pokemon. Store. Box one. I want you. Store you too. Box one. We might take you out. Draw. Yeah, we're gonna do that right now. What do we have we can sell? Jumpsuit, no hat, purple jump pants. Okay, we're gonna close that. We're gonna buy. Okay, by 15, yes. Buy one of them. Might as well start stacking them. No, thank you. Say it with me, chat. No, thank you. Found a potion. We got here, we got here. No, thank you. About here, chat. What do we say when something happens? We don't want to happen. No, thank you. I need a repel or something, but you know, it's working for now. Takes a couple extra seconds, but can you imagine if I didn't know what how to do to run this? No, we are not. What button it is, and it's X, yeah. So I thought I was gonna have to actually throw attack, and if I'm gonna have to throw one attack, I might as well throw them all. I need to move my Pokemon around. That way, I'm opening with a different Pokemon than just Squirtle all the time. There we go. Shuckle needs some experience. Is that a Zubat we see? Oh no! Oh, I forgot Shuckle was like extremely slow. Dirty your leech life from me. I don't think I have a Zubat caught yet, so I think it's about time we caught a Zubat. You know, if I gotta fight one, I might as well catch one. Can't escape. Yeah, I'm gonna switch out because that's not gonna happen every time here. There we go, Shuckle. There we go. We're going to switch them out here. So terror up there. Should increase my speed a little bit. Yes, break it. Whoa, look at those. Actually, I really want to catch the one in the bottom right. That's like one of my favorite Pokemon. Don't know why. Just is. Chat, let me know in the comments, what is your favorite Pokemon? Mine's obviously Squirtle. I mean, just look at the channel. But let me know what you guys like. I'm not reading this. I'm kind of phased out a little bit with it, my bad chat. So it's weird. So I love Pokemon. I love Pokemon games. I love most of all Pokemon trading cards. Love cards and whatnot. So whenever I play any game whatsoever, I half the time know what's going on story-wise. Because I'll just sit there and blank out and just get through like you just saw me do right there and not even think about it. It's weird because any other game I play, I am very big on knowing what's happening. Like, I want to know every detail of the story. Except for, like, if you go back and look at my Saints Row, like, I even had to turn on the subtitles for it. This bitch is evil. Just throwing that out there. Wait, she's just like, well, it's a good thing you does this on your team. Yeah, because you don't want to fight me. That's what it is. Be scared of me too, you know? Legendary Pokemon. You does what Mew wants to do. You got a problem with that? You don't give a fuck. What does my mom says? Pokemon? Love you, Mom. I don't think you ever watch my streams. No offense. I told her I was doing the, I was vlogging on Twitch and all that, and she wasn't entirely sure what I was even talking about. Yeah, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Can't remember what spite does. Do they have to be awake? I just wasted like two turns trying to use spite. That's why you never trust a Shuckle. Shuckles are intense. And they are just tanks. That's what they are. No, we're not changing Pokemon. Shuckle's gonna be here until Shuckle dies. Shuckle died immediately. No offense, Shuckle. Ooh. We held on right there, but not by much, obviously. We died. a few months. I'm like, man, I wish Squirtle was a water type. Here it comes under this jet. Say we still got Zubat. We're throwing Zubat in there. So we threw Zubat in there. Zubat did not survive as long as I thought it would. Okay, we just survived it. We survived this. Okay, I was getting kind of nervous that we wouldn't. Here we are, chat. I mean, if all else, all of a sudden we just apply or we come out closer. Actually, kind of think about that. We gotta be there anyway, right? We gotta get back to heal up anyway. Might as well. I'm not playing a Nuzlocke or anything. Like, Nuzlocke are insane. You know, I'll play one if not from Pokemon Surgeons, but like, Pokemon Let's Go or something. If someone wants me to, I will definitely do one. The latency right now is insane. Like, let's see. Okay, I'm gonna say something. I'm gonna say mark on my countdown. I'll let you know whenever I actually hear it come back over. Mark 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 is how long that took. That is not good. It wasn't this bad last time I did this either. I feel like it was a lot better. Yeah, I don't like having Zubat in the party, if I'm being honest with you. There we go, chat. It's not good, but I'll take it for now. Later school. Isn't there a teacher nearby I talk to? Is that you? Oh, that is a teacher, okay. And there she is, let's go. I can't remember. We come up against... Is it really her? I think his name is Damien? Okay, so Kyle, and then I'll face Damien, and then I'll face Nora, I'm assuming. Or maybe that Daniela, which is the girl that was outside, that said she's gonna win this thing. Maybe I have to fight her? I don't know. I think either way, I'm gonna take him down. Or I'm gonna get my ass kicked, one of the two. As of right now, it looks like I'm getting my ass kicked. That's what it's looking like. Yeah, that's the other shitty thing about this, is you don't get any HP or XP or anything for winning these. I do win cash though, and you know, some say that's the best one. So Kyle got his ass kicked. Oh, so Daniela didn't win at all. So maybe Simon was the person that was outside? Okay, so Pokemon do get healed. Okay, yeah, we'll take him out. Oh, that one! That one or two HP right there, that is insane. You should have been down for the count, my bud. What are you doing? No! No! I'd be sore. No, we're not changing. We're fighting out like this right here. Because I think Ivysaur is so goddamn cute. I'm sorry if like if this isn't as entertaining, because I'm kind of tired, but... I got a long day ahead of me. Tomorrow I'll be working on the deck, and we'll be working on some other house stuff. But I will definitely be on streaming tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night, like I am tonight. We're gonna change. We're gonna fill out someone here. For those who don't know, I bought a 1850s home.
Oh, I can't believe what I'm trying to say, do I?
We got a really old home and we're working on it. Try this one more time here. Go down. Who's crying over spilled milk now? Not the person wearing their mama's skull for a living. The excitement's got me on edge. I'm sitting on the edge of my seat. Oh, Nora. Nora. Now the tables have tabled. You are going down, my friend. What am I doing? What am I doing? Should I put him to sleep? Should I put him to sleep? They put me to sleep. That permanent sleep. Beautiful, thank you. Look at that. Just immediate. Who we got left? Who? Oh no, we're not changing. Hurt yourself in that confusion, bud. I have the feeling that they would try to heal. I don't know why. I have no reason to believe that. Like, they're not giving me anything to make me think, oh, they're gonna heal. Get riggedy, riggedy, ricked, wee! Look at that, we didn't have to bring out the full squad. We rolled up. This is their school they've been training at. We rolled up, said, give me your lunch money. We took it. We got the fuck out of there. Congratulations, well done, Tuck Tuck. You have certainly earned today's title of champion. This is the quickest speedrun I've ever done of a Pokemon game. We're already the champion. Well, I was off my seat with excitement. The battle between What Up Tuck Tuck and I was pretty good, too. It was. The final was even, or was far better. Oh, alright. Anyways, What Up Tuck Tuck? I'd like to give you this TM as a reward. After all, every tournament champion deserves a grand prize. What up, Tuck Tuck? Put TM27 away. This is the TM for return. You can teach it to anyone, and the more it likes you, the more damage it will do. I hope to encourage you to bond further and become closer with your Pokemans. Here, Nora, for getting a second, you can have one too. Thank you, miss. I was third. Can I have something too? Shut the fuck up, Damien, little bitch. No. I love how she's like, no. Go the fuck away. If you're headed west, why not stop in Suntouched City? There's a gym there led by a young trainer named Ryan. He specializes in fire and grass type Pokemon. If you want to be a strong trainer, getting gym badges is the key. Improving your skills. Do I have any badges right now? I highly recommend it. I think I do, but I'm not for sure. I guess it's a race. You too. What's your name exactly? My name's Damien. Alright, Damien. We'll see you both. Some touch. He didn't even come in third. Like, there was no way to tell third. It was just you didn't make it. Unless they had, like, a whole loser's bracket going. I'm assuming I gotta head west now. Put Pokemon's health light, because it makes more sense to heal up. Yeah. This game would be the dick game that make me have to find out the hard way my Pokemon didn't heal up. They healed up after every other fight, but you know. Maybe they technically healed up before the fight. I don't know. Ice heal. The chilly step is start here. Sandshrew! Fucking high ass level Sandshrew, that's what that is. Sleep, I'm gonna try to catch it real fast. That's what I'm talking about. Sandshrew is coming to the party. I'm going ahead and put Sandshrew in the thing. That's what we need right there. Yeah, we're going to learn Curse. The moon should be forgotten. Not like how weird that Pokemon looks or that rock looks. A rare candy. I don't have to do this, but I'm going to. Up in War Turtle here. Like this is like the caves that we find unknown in and the Pokemon games. Oh, I just didn't go up far enough, apparently. Prepare for trouble and make it double. What is that, to unite all people within our nations? To. I can't remember it right now. I was trying to remember it earlier too, and I couldn't remember it. It's not like a right now type thing, it's just a. This whole time I haven't been able to remember it. Something truth and love. My team's leveling up pretty good here, I feel like. This is a shrine to Lucario. Yeah, it feels like the perfect Pokemon to add to the group chat here, you think? What do you think, chat? And throw another bite on there. We're gonna throw him. Oof, that's not good. I don't like that. The next Pokemon, I don't even know who we have left. Oh, that's not good. That is not good, chat. We're just gonna try to five. We're just going for it. We're going for it here. It's gonna be all or nothing right here. And it's nothing. And it's n oh no. Okay, there's another chance here. That's all or nothing here. Yeah. Yeah, a cool Pokemon to add to the group here, the party. What was that I was gonna get rid of? I was gonna get rid of someone. Sandshrew. So we got. No, thank you. Chat, what do we say? No, thank you. Okay. Here we go, chat. Here we go. We're going to try to fill one real fast while it's asleep. See if that might help us. That worked. That worked, chat. It's a fun fact, everybody, that this Pokemon right here is actually modeled after real life event in my hometown, or not my hometown, but the town I live in now. Live near now. It's a cool little thing. Yeah, I know that's a long way to get to a story that never actually said exactly what I was saying, but you know. It's like there's even a festival for that. Back in the day, there was a alien. There was a farm where these aliens were attacking it, or they got scared off, and based on that, they came up with this Pokemon. We're going to fight this guy. The Sandshrew gets us. Straight tank this one. Let's go roll out. I really want to capture this thing. Wow, that was very easy to get to the city, apparently. I did not think it was going to get me get to the city this easily. Deposit. Your bone. Oh wait, never mind. I don't know why, but just the whole idea of board stuff seems very interesting. Something I could sell them the stuff. It's weird that I can't just have to go all the way around here. What are you doing in line? That is true. I am the only one that matters. I'm gonna go try to do the gym battle real fast, and then I'm gonna probably head off for the night, guys. There's supposed to be a gym in here somewhere. Definitely some Pokemon, or not some Pokemon, some Mario type vibes here. Go some magnitude. Sorry, chat. I'm tired. Like I said, once I do this, I'm probably gonna be out cold. Going to Betty by time. We're gonna try to give this a shot, and if it doesn't go through the first time, then we're gonna wait till next time. Oof. Oof, right away, chat. Right away. What just happened, chat? Chat, can you believe that? We're not stating a chance just yet. Rilo, I choose you. Get in there and save Cleveland Show from failing. That's something I haven't watched in a while. Okay. Chat, that is gonna, well, before I do that, let me go ahead and save. Guess I'd like to save the game. Yes, override it. Alright, chat, I'm gonna hit the hay for the night. You all have a great night. Safe dreams, safe travels, whatever you're doing in life, whatever your endeavors are. Have a great day and a great time, and always be kind to others. Like, follow, share, subscribe. You can find me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube. I post everything on YouTube after I get done streaming it. So you can find me anywhere. Give me a check. Let's watch. Let's all watch together. And as I always say in Fortnite, let's make friends, everybody. Everybody love everybody. Good night and good evening to everybody, wherever you are.